And welcome back to my channel. This is day two for 100 push-ups a day challenge for 30 days. And here's my second coach. My other coach is sleeping. She's biting my hair. But it's time to get started. That's 20. After yesterday, when I woke up today in the morning, I was really sore. I didn't feel like doing any today. But I want to stay committed to this and push myself to do this. So it's time to get started and keep on going. Can't stop now. Ow, you're biting my hair. Okay. That's 30. I can feel it right here in the upper area of the pecs. And it's burning here too. You can see. It's a good workout. Wanna keep your posture right too. Keep your back straight and your body good while you're doing this. Let's get another 10 more. Let's see if I can push for more than 10. That's 40. It's really burning a lot right here, but it feels good. It's that good pain, the good pain that's telling you that you're actually working out. Okay. She's really biting into my hair. Let's get another 10. We're already at 40. That's 50. 50 more. This isn't as easy as it looks. Well, I'll take your little breaks and stretch a bit. Don't want to over push it and injure yourself. Okay, that's another 10. One, two, three. That's 60. It's starting to burn a lot right here. Forty more. That hurts. So, like, I guess my coach is telling me to get up. That's why she's biting my back. But, okay, I'm gonna continue. Let's hit another 10. That's 70. 30 more. Okay, let's go real quick, another 10. Sorry guys. Okay. Okay, let's go. Hang on, coach. She's like, come on, let's go. That's 8. 20 more. Let me get a break, will ya? Okay, we're at 80, 20 more, almost done, let's shoot, 20 more. That's 90. I'm almost done, guys. I feel it. This is only day 2. I'm going, coach, I'm going. Last 10, let's do this. That's 100, guys. Oof. Made me work up a small sweat. Oof. Thank you for joining me again in my channel. And if you want to continue seeing my results, please keep up with me in my channel and come back. And thank you for watching.